What's up, guys? Welcome and welcome back to SK Chronicles. In case you're new here, kindly make sure you subscribe. Guys, honestly speaking, there's this story trending going on social media about Flacco being cheated on by his ex-girlfriend, Keranta Chege. I'm not gonna lie, I heard the whole story. I don't know where the narrator got the story from, but you know what? That was crazy as hell. That was crazy. And the fact that Flacco is a lover boy and he falls in love so deep like a stupid man makes the story even worse. Now, guys, if you don't know who Keranta is, I want us to chambua her and I'll tell you guys if she was worth cheating on Flacco. She wasn't worth. You feel me? Let's now go check on Keranta. And this is who Keranta is, gang.
I don't give a damn, no matter what they say. I am a god of dreams, ever lie, never dim. If you wanna be safe, don't dare my life. I give you my love, then grant me your heart. Let's keep all the brass, silvers and the golds away from my love. Now, baby, you are my one in a million and the world. So keep all your love for me as your guy.
Habibi, lazizi, moyo wangu meucheka, baby. Nitakithi, tasiri, kwenye joto baridi niwe. January to December, eye, unipende nijivunie. Nitamaki kwenye kalenda, yani nikikufa niziku na wewe.
Nakupenda, yota ya maisha yangu.
If I yes, it's a yes, misipendi kukustress. I got you every time, so you better be my pet. Take you to my homies, I'ma show them you're the best. I'ma show them you're the rest, and for now let me say. Kikichoka tutu press, wakibonga tusari. Kucheza ni mesari, napenda tukuchu.
Sumani ni mafoki, jipe kidogo. Mchoto moto, kulia kushoto. Yani kushoto. I love you, be my queen.
Nakupenda, nyota ya maisha yangu.
Napenda tu kucheki kila time uki come through. Napenda tu kucheki ukitembea kibantu. Na sina vako momi, nataka uwe wangu. Tushikane pamoja mini kupeleke kwangu. Ni kutake tu kawera ukacheki mama yangu. Come baby come, all I got is your attention. Let me show you just a smart account of pressure. I'm already deep down in your ocean.
Nitafimba kila kona nikiwa na we. Ata wabonge ntabaki na we. Singoki sana kisiki mawe. Nakupenda hivi tabibu, nakuthamini hivi. Kila siku wendo nyota yangu.
Unaniangazia baby, you light up the world, you light up the world.
I bet. So guys, that is Keranta for you. If you didn't know who Keranta is, that is Keranta. First of all, if you all can remember her, alikuwa ex wa Zadia Mo. Mnakumbuka Zadia Mo? Ule kijana sura mbaya. Uyo, Keranta ni ex wake. Okay? Secondly, after breaking up with Zadia Mo, there were rumors alikuwa na date Masterpiece. Then after that, ndio akaanza kudate na Flacco. Okay? Just a reminder. Now guys, honestly speaking, this girl is not all that, manzi. Ooh, dem si mrembo yo design. Honestly speaking, on my side, I'm speaking for myself, she's not all that. I don't fuck with that a lot. Like, mi sioni akiwa mrembo sana vile anahypiwa, honestly speaking.
I don't give a damn, no matter what they say. I am a god of dreams, ever lie, never dim. If you wanna be safe, don't dare my life. I give you my love, then grant me your heart. Let's keep all the brass, silvers and the golds away from my love. Now, baby, you are my one in a million and the world. So keep all your love for me as your guy.
Habibi, lazizi, moyo wangu meucheka, baby. Nitakithi, tasiri, kwenye joto baridi niwe. January to December, eye, unipende nijivunie. Nitamaki kwenye kalenda, yani nikiku.
Guys, first of all, let me tell you some. The reasons why I don't fuck with Keranta is one thing. Me, I'm not a tiris man. I don't love tiris that much. And she has very big tiris. Especially when the tiris are big, man, they turn me off, like, instantly. Mr. Kangi jegi kubwa kubwa design. Secondly, I love her because she has them cute eyes. Akona macho sexy, I'm not gonna lie. She has them cute eyes. Secondly, she has the broad face. Like surake nile sura yenye iko tu sawa bila makeup na makeup. Ako tu sawa, ako tu mali, ako tu sawa. You feel me? Secondly, she's not that big. That too is good stuff. You feel me? But the fact that she has big kiris, afu ame tattoo, ame chora tattoo kwa boobs, man. That is a turn off. That is a red flag to me. Okay? So guys, her cheating on Flacco, I feel like I can't blame her because Flacco saw the red flags and bado aka maintain kwa relationship. If you saw the story, this girl, Keranta, cheated on Flacco while still in the relationship. So aku cheat akaenda, amekuwa kicheat akiwa kwa relationship. You feel me? Yeah. She had several men from different parts of the country. Crazy, I know. She got pregnant for another man while still living and dating with Flacco. That is crazy, right? Then Flacco noticed that she had sent pregnancy testing stuff. Like to test pregnancy. Alikuwa ametumia mwanaume mwingine akamwambia, "We are pregnant." Alikuwa amemwambia hivyo. Then Flacco got it. So it's crazy. It's crazy because personally I'll beat you up. I'll beat your ass up, manze, because unacheza na akili zangu, uko na mimba. Na hii mimba si yangu because hujaniambia, definitely si yangu kwa hujaniambia. Na unaishi na mimi nakupea food and all stuff. Then you are getting pregnant to another man who is not me and I don't even know him. Ah man, that is crazy as hell. I'm not gonna lie, Jenny. Fanisi kuna wewe. Nakupenda hata ya maisha yangu. If I yes, it's a yes, me sipendi kukustress. I got you every time, so you better be my pet. Take you to my homies, I'ma show them you're the best. I'ma show them you're the rest. For now, let me say, tukichoka tutu press. Wakibonga tusari, kucheza ni mesari. Napenda tukuchu. Sumani ni mafoy ya mahali. Jipe kidogo, mtoto moto, kulia. Guys, I don't know if it's rumors. I don't know if it is rumors. But I heard that shorties with big titties are so sweet. Is it true? I don't know. I've not encountered a shorty with big titties the whole of my life because I don't love big titties. So I've never encountered one. But rumors are that shorties with big titties are so sweet, like in bed. I don't know. And if that's the fact, then that's why Keranta cheated. I'm not gonna lie, this shorty got big titties, and if it's fact that shorties with big titties are so sweet, that's the reason why she cheated. Because first of all, she knows she's sweet, so she's gonna give taste to other men, and maybe men with big wallets. I mean, men with money. You feel me? And that's how she got pregnant. I'm not gonna lie. Anyways, Flacco is so innocent, by the way. I'm not gonna lie. Flacco is so innocent in all this story. He's so innocent. Like Flacco, oja man akanga tu, like anakanga tu lover boy. I'm not gonna lie, anakanga tu lover boy. Anakanga kuwa faithful, anapenda sana. Like watu kama hao ndio face hizi vitu, watu kama hao ndio pigwa ma heartbreak zingine fanyi. So Flacco, after the heartbreak, he had to go and he luko ushago, alitoroka Nairobi for a while. Then after they broke up, clips zake na content zake zote zilikuwa tu za breakup, oh men fear ladies, oh nini nini, hiyo ndio ilikuwa tu story anapigia watu kwa social media. So kushoto, yani kushoto, I love you, be my queen.
Nakupenda nyota ya maisha yangu.
So guys, Mr. Kitu danganyane, this girl is not all that.
Hata wabonge nitabaki na
Keranta is not all that. Kwanza ako na tiris kubwa kuliko us. Hiyo kitu sasa inanikasirisha sana. So the fact that ako hivyo tena heartbreak Flaco. I feel like Flaco is innocent. His story tu inanikasirisha. And I feel too. Ako too overrated. No cap, guys. No cap. She's good. She's beautiful. In the image of God and stuff like that. But yeah, his story inanikasirisha sana. And with that being said, guys,